David, I'm doing crazy stuff on Farm Sim. Let's get that just right. Oops. Now we're going to do this. Oh, I'm party owner. Hey, Blake. Yeah. All right. Yep. What? Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to get this done. I'm basically messing around on Crater Lake. I'm trying to make the truck go flying again. Yep. Alright, BRB, David, I'm gonna go eat. I'm back. No, 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 no. There's no, there was a fuel tank. No idea. I do, but I'm streaming right now. Farm Sim, I'm doing stupid stuff. All right. Oh shit. Hey Oliver, go check out my stream, see what you think of this. Do you have your phone? Ah, shit. Yeah, because it is freaking ridiculous. I mean, my vehicle's in the air. Well, so what I did was, you know, the, yep. What I did was... So, you know the CSZ pack, that little straight, bar that attaches to, like, fertilizer, and I put it, and basically, I put the fertilizer pallet into the pickup, attached it to the pickup, then got, you know, the, NMC truck, and I put a, basically a front loader attachment on the front. Then I went from that to a telehandler, then I basically attached it to the truck, and that truck is going crazy right now. Wait a minute, I want to see what happens if... Nah, I don't want to disattach that. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut all these trees. Oh, shit. Oh, here's... Okay, now what I wanted to happen is happening. Oh. Hey David, you still on Crater Lake? No, I was just saying, do you still have it installed? Ah. No, right now I'm screwing around with the shit I have. So, David, do you like the other type of flat map? Do you have to plow like is there only one field. So there's you only have one field that you can only plow. Otherwise than that, you have to make one. Is there any grass anywhere? Is the whole map filled with grass? Is it a big open space? Oh.